I wouldn't hesitate to have the vaccine. My uncle had it and he was quite concerned for me because he had it about a year before I did. He suffered quite seriously with the pain and not being able to move and not even be able to roll over in his sleep because the pain was so intense. I could hear in the tone of voice he was quite worried for me for what I was about to experience. So have a yarn with your health professional and shield yourself from shingles today.